is one game, one win away from winning the greatest of all time trophy. And here is my trophy case. Where's my college trophy? What do I have the college trophy? You know what? This is a metaphor for kids. You don't need to go to college to be the greatest of all time. Seriously though, where's my college trophy? Today, I will be crowned the Play Now Online greatest of all time
champion.
On some serious shit, if I lose this game, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. You have no idea how long it's fucking taken me to get here. Oh, you know which team we're using today. We're not fooling around. All time Los Angeles Lakers. Led by Kobe Bryant. And Magic's pretty good too.
Die, motherfucker, die, motherfucker.
Okay, you are going to be the victim. You're next. Let's go. I'm ready, Tim Duncan.
What? Die, motherfucker.
Oh, you Joe Budden. Here we go, young savage. He's got a mic. What? No, he left too. They're scared of me. Nobody wanted with Troy. Nobody wanted with me. Green Tea. Come, this guy's name is Green Tea. He's a Utah Jazz. He gonna quit? Some of the name Green Tea would think would quit. Huh? Huh? We got a game! Trinidad versus Green Team! The Utah Jazz. They got stalked in at 97. Pistol Pete 95. Whitey's there. Karl Malone is the big threat. And Mark Eaton as well. He's pretty tall, but I got a pretty good team. In fact, you could say I have the greatest team of all time. Green Tea got me on pause. This is intense. This is no joke. You have no idea. This is so serious. He's talking. Here we go. This is huge. Gotta stay focused. This is the first game I've recorded. I'm worried it's gonna take me out of my zone. This guy is talking. I'm not even gonna listen. I don't need to listen. Come on, Shaq. We jump, jump, jump. There we go. Good start. Good start. The way we start, we throw it to Shaq. We throw it to Shaq.
Thank you. Come again.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's not how we start. Never had that happen before. Out of all the times, that's never happened. Come on, Kobe. Kobe. Okay? What are you doing? I run a lot of ISOs with Magic. It works. It works a lot. ISO. He's doing on-ball. Not a lot of people do on-ball out here. I'm driving regardless. Foul! Yes, we'll take those.
Damn,
my controller is breaking down from all the presses. I've done so much presses. You're gonna post up Shaq? You're crazy. Crazy boy.
Push that man all day.
Come on, Magic Johnson. We're not playing around. I see Kobe, but I got a strategy. I got a strat right now. Let's go. Magic driving, attacking. Mark.
Woo!
Can't stop me. Charge. He almost ran into me.
Oh, stop it, fella.
No, Shaq's it. Not today, homie.
Die, motherfucker. Die, motherfucker.
Can anyone see that?
Die, motherfucker. Die, motherfucker. Die. Die, motherfucker. Die,
motherfucker. Magic driving again. Every play is Magic driving. In there to Shaq. No, Shaq, what the dog? How's that? What is going on? Huh? What the fuck was that? What? That's a blockeroo. Come on, Magic, ISO. Magic, you already know, though. It's Magical Johnson, baby. We are cooking out here. Let's keep cooking. Let's cook a lot. Let's cook forever. Forever we'll cook. Let's call an ISO with Kareem. Yeah, I'm getting crazy. Okay, this is too crazy. We gotta focus. Give it to...
Kobe Bryant?
I'm in his head. I know I'm in his head. You're
Kobe
silly.
Bryant.
You're a dumb dog in the way. Let's throw it out. I'll get crazy in this second shit.
Kobe Bryant.
Thanks again, SeatGeek. this will go incredibly right, but there's also a chance it will go incredibly wrong as well. But we gotta do something. Our first wheel is for our three-point rating. These are the current top 20 leaders in 3 points made this season. As of right now, we will take their contested three and their open. Steph Curry, go! Come on! There are some great three-point shooters and some ones I'm not too sure of. Ryan Anderson. What the hell is this? 79 open three. 79 contested. Well, I guess we'll use the off dribble of 67. That's trash, too. In fact, that's barely even better than what we got right now. Titties. Lonzo will now have a worse off the dribble 3 points. His open three does go up, and his contested does as well. So, at least it is an upgrade, I guess.
Every little bit helps.
It is now time for the mid-range stats, where we're taking the top 22-point field goal scores of the season. Go! I don't even know what we want here, but we'll take anything. Everything's got to be an improvement, right? Whoa! Okay! That's sexy. Kyrie Irving. Kyrie has a 90 shot close, an open shot mid-range of 98, a 98 contested mid-range, and a 98 off the dribble as well. This is huge. Lonzo had a 60 shot close, a 60 mid-range, a 58 contested mid-range, and a 57 off the dribble. I'm happy about this. It's now time for rebounding. Lonzo, not terrible at rebounding, especially for a guard, but he could do some improvements. Go! The top 20 rebounders on here. I think it's defensive. We'll take both stats. Oh, woo-hoo! Nikola! Oh, Christ! Wrong Nikola. I thought it was the one from the Denver Nuggets. I get him confused. He only has a 66 offensive, an 86 defensive. That's pretty good. And we'll take the 88 box out as well. Lonzo has a 60 offensive, a 68 defensive rebound, and a 70 box out. So this is going to be an improvement. It's now time for steals. We have the top 20 steal leaders right now on this wheel. Go! Jimmy, so who got good hands? I don't even know who steals the ball anymore. Beverly, is he a Kyrie? Oh, no! He's not known for D! Fear the Beard and James Harden is not known for his defense, so I'm not feeling good about this. We're just going to take the steal rating. I haven't even seen it. Where is it? I'm scared. I'm scared. Where is it? Seriously, where is it? 78! 78! That's not Gucci! What does Lonzo have? 63! Okay! I mean, it's an upgrade!
Stephen Curry can't dunk for shit.
Anything to win. Lonzo Ball is going on his first cycle of anabolics. 99 strength. Performance enhancing drugs improve his stamina as well. Every single one of Lonzo's badges will be upgraded. And if he doesn't have the badge, well then he'll get the bronze version. 4 weeks into his first cycle, Lonzo Ball has already put on 15 pounds. He's now 205, baby. He also grew an inch. The only thing we need now for Lonzo 2.0 is a team. A team to embarrass. So we have a wheel of the top four teams currently in the NBA. We'll play one of these guys right now. Who's it gonna be? There's the Warriors, the Rockets, the Cavs, and the Celtics. Celtics are top. That's crazy. Okay. The Houston Rocketeers. Let's go.
Troy Dan was drinking. He accidentally selected the Celtics.
The first quarter will start off in rookie, second quarter pro, third quarter all-star, and the fourth quarter Hall of Fame. 6 minute quarters, no fatigue, no injuries, and game speed has to be 52. Lakers versus Celtics. Lonzo Ball 2.0 versus Kyrie.
Pete Alonso is now an 83 overall. He still doesn't have any helps, though. Kyle Kuzma, the same rating as Brandon Ingram. Who, them goddamn Celtics? 92, Kyrie Irving. Take that Jaylen Brown guy out there. Tatum, Morris, Horford, Christ. They don't have Whitey, though, so we do have an advantage there. Oh, yeah. One thing I forgot to mention. This challenge, it's Lonzo only. 80% off, expiring in 10 minutes. It's been going on for the last 2 weeks. And there is Kyrie with some guy giving him a little nuzzle. So Lonzo must score every single point. There's, we lost the tip-off. Okay, he doesn't have to have the ball the entire time, but he's the only one that can score. Let's D up. Oh, my God. Why is Kyrie going after me already? Keep in mind it is on rookie in the first, so we got to score a lot early on. Here we go, our first rebound, Lonzo. Oh, my God. Shoot it! Shoot the three! Ugh, that shot's so ugly. It still doesn't go in! And we are down to 3-0 already. We gotta score in this first half. This is the only time to shine. Come on, Lonzo, let's go. Lonzo to the hole! Let's go, baby! We need that big baller D out here. Come on, whip that big baller D out. D-X. Okay, get that rope! Rook Jennifer Lopez, what is the point of you being here? Come on, Lonzo, take over. It's Lonzo time. ISO. He already know what time it is. Oh, you can't guard me. No! He's going to the hole. Foul. Flagrant. Lonzo at the free throw line. Oh, my God. Why didn't we take someone else's stats? Kentavious Caldwell Pope. D him up. Come on, get his face. We gotta get the lead. No! Dude, sweet piss ass. How are we down so much? It's on goddamn Rookie. No, we gotta turn up. Turn up quick. Why can't you shoot free throws? You're a guard. Crappy crap. Alonzo. No, just get, run by him. Run, you're on the juice. He's on steroids now. He's angry. There's passion. Get fouled a lot. Cannot believe we are down by 5 right now. Take it from... No way. That was a... There was a man there. There was... How are we not getting boards? Stupid. What is this? You dumb, stupid fucks. Are you sure I'm on Rookie? Damn it, I'm on Hall of Fame! We're on Hall of Fame this whole time. Okay, we'll go in reverse order, which is usually the normal order anyway. This explains a lot. I was wondering why Lonzo was having such a hard time. All right, things are starting to make sense. Instead of, well, trying to go as fast as we can and score, we're going to try to, you know, drain some clock. Hall of Fame's hard. Let's get a pick, actually. Brooke, Jennifer Lopez. Oh, even a Hall of Fame! It's Hall of Fame! We're going to turn the difficulty down to All-Star. You know, 22 points is all they scored on Hall of Fame. That's not that good. You know, I'm feeling really good all of a sudden. Let's get a pick. There it is, good pick. Take it from speed. Okay. Lonzo, let's go. Ingram, open to Lonzo. Lonzo on the wing. Faking it. Come on. Damn it. Where is Lonzo? There he is. Lonzo cutting. Lonzo driving. Foul. That's a foul. He got the rebound. He's a horsey horse. All over him. Kyrie, you ain't getting no freebies out here. No, that's not going in. Heck no. Slender man with the rebound. Where's Lonzo? Lonzo's coming. Coming. Oh, come train. That's a come shot. What? Kyrie Irving is going off for his Celtics here. We're not scared. Oh, whoa. Look at these triple moves. Oh. You look at me. Look at me. I'm Lonzo. Look at me. Look at me. I'm Lonzo. Stay with him, Lonzo. Get in his face. Don't let him intimidate you, okay? Oh, Jesus, I got broke! No! He broke my ankle! Oh, don't show this again! No, it's... Oh, God, no, it's embarrassing! We are down by 15 nearing the end of the second. Lonzo, his coldness went. His cold... That's a charge! Uh-oh! We just picked up our fourth foul, and Lonzo's colder than a titty in March! I don't want to foul him! Come on, stay there. He's trying to... Don't foul! Of course it goes in. The good news, though, we're going down to pro. It is third and quarter action. The difficulty, it's got down, but we gotta be careful with the fouls. No charges either. Oh! Do you see what he just did? And then he missed that! We are getting messed up and messed up bad. Lonzo changing speed. They're doubling me. Faking it. We're gonna try a play. Yeah, there it is. There, a little mid-range. Here we go. Cut. Can't shoot. He can't shoot. It's Alonzo. Shut up. Come on, Alonzo, please. Alonzo. What the hell? What? Oh, for crying out loud. I'm getting pissed off like Will Smith.
juice! Steroids, bitch! Lonzo, keep pushing like a pregnant lady! Oh, great, back to Lonzo! Pop the three, that's contesting! That's dumb, that's stupid. It is now ball time. We are down by 18, but it is rookie time. Rookie of the year, Lonzo freaking Ball. Get over him. Smother him like Nutella on a sandwich if you eat a lot of Nutella. Come on, good D. Good D. Watch Horford. He can shoot three. That's a stupid shot. That's a dumb, dumb shot. Come get Lonzo next. Butterscotch pecans. We have started the fourth quarter 4-0. Come on, stay. Lonzo, bank it. Bank it. Maybe they'll foul you. This is a terrible start. We're just going to. Right there, right there. There we go. Another layer. Come on, Lonzo. Go. Pass it and then pass it back. Pass it back. Take it. To the hole. Foul. Don't foul. Oh, my God. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We need a three. We need a three. We need a three. Wide open. Give it to me, baby. He missed. Crap. Give it to me, baby. Let's go, baby. Throw the alley. Throw the alley. He's not. She wants a three. No, oh, well, that's. Let's go. Need a miracle right now. Come on, just get the ball back. We just get it back. We'll be good. We need
to that was
on. What's the match? 7 points. We're gonna need some incredible defense. We gotta get go, 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 go. 5 points.
Kevin
Durant. Six boards. That's it. Five steals. Eight turnovers. 25 for 48 shooting on the gear. Did it even help? They shot 52% to our 53, which we shot better from the field goal, but for some reason theirs is highlighted in yellow. They shot 41% from the three to our 38. Free throws up. 5 offensive rebounds. They beat us as well. 13 steals, though, to their 5, 3 blocks to their 1, 11 turnovers to their 15, but we led not once this entire game. They led once by 25 points. Unbelievable! Even with Lonzo taking performance-enhancing drugs, it was still not enough to beat
they call it the 2K camera. Alright, here we go, I'm super.
Okay.
The opportunity that we can dunk! Dunk it! They really don't want to see the women shine! Come on, another one! Another one!
What was that animation?
We got Brittany out there. Brittany is the girl that is going
the
to dunk
state
for us.
Of women.
She has the highest
rate of women. I didn't know they could catch up now.
It's kind of scary, but it's kind of sexy.
Look, they put Klay Thompson, they put all the other people on there. Yeah, they're bad.
If someone can dunk, I'm looking to Brittany. I'm looking to Brittany. Come on, let's go. Get it to her. Throw it to Brittany. Throw it to Brittany. Dunk! Why is the throw so slow? Dunk! Look at the size of her. This is fair.
Come on, Brittany. Just get by her. Get by her. There's your chance. Brittany, just push. Push her. Dunk it. Get down there. Are we cherry picking?
Throw it up! Here's my chance! Bitch! Oh, he's going off her head! Oh!
We got a bomb.